previously.
Get vulnerable. Oh wait, I'm dead.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slays of Spire! Right this second, my brother's home. The one that I usually stop recording because he gets home. But yeah, he's home. So, hi Sam. Okay, bye. He's going to take a nap. But, as you guys probably have noticed, I haven't uploaded Pokemon in a few days, and that's because I don't really have time to record a Pokemon right now due to the pandemic at the moment. Both my sister and my brother have temporarily lost their jobs, so that means I don't really have a whole lot of time to record. So Slay the Spire is kind of higher on my priority list than Pokemon, for instance, as well as other games that I can play without a whole lot of setup, because to play Pokemon, I have to have, like, my brother's, like, TV screen here and everything hooked up, and my Switch over here, and it's just a bunch of nonsense. So right now we're going to play computer games until I get a way to play other games without having to set up a whole bunch of stuff or I have more time. So, yeah, we're going to play the Daily Climb today. For the 21st of March, we're going to be playing The Watcher. Modifiers are shiny, starting necklace replaced with one of every rare card. It's going to be really interesting on The Watcher. Vintage, normal enemies drop relics instead of cards, and big game hunter elite enemies are now swarming the Spire and drop better rewards. And I also have stackies.
Holy fuck. Midlord is 3080. Alright, let's do this.
Time for a challenge. Granted. So, is there a score for having unique cards? I don't know, but I'm going to try it just in case. There's also a score for time, so I should probably go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. So, I'm probably going to go up this way, and then choose probably this path, because it's also got some question marks on it. So, let's start over here. I like this path. Alright, so one of every rare card. This is going to be really interesting. Deals an additional damage equal to a mantra this combat. Judgment. I can probably just judgment you. All that good. And boop, and just kill you next turn. Go away, optimize PC. Upgrade a random card in your deck. Cool, that's interesting. Potion belt, skill potion, awesome. Yeah, I'll lose some HP for some gold. I'm about to go into a shop. Upgrade another card, let's upgrade. Wow, she doesn't have a whole lot of cards, does she? Establishment will make that innate. What does Volt do? Makes it less. Devaform makes it not ethereal. I think I'm going to upgrade Devaform to be non-ethereal. Oh, I have a potion belt. That's right. Okay. I kind of want preserved insect. So let's go ahead and grab that. Alright, let's go here. Gain some gold and hit up this first elite. No more. Alright, take an extra turn after this one, end your turn. So, but it's 3. Ooh. Should fill an Omega into your draw pile. What does an Omega do? I kind of want to find out. But dealing 9 damage 3 times would be really cool. That's 20 some odd damage. If I do this, actually I could do this and then do this. And then my turn. That's a lot of damage. Ooh, 2 miracles. Enter divinity, die next turn. 5 damage 5 times, that's 25 damage. I can grab these and those if I do this.
All right. I'm gonna lose. Okay. Cool. I could have upgraded a card in my deck. I really need to start saving that, but So, if I don't get one of these, then I could get a special thing, I bet. So, I'm going to go ahead and skip it. Because I'm going to try and get a unique card bonus if I can. Right. I should have played Omniscience. Because then I could have played, Lesson Learned twice. But it's okay. Damn it. Well, drew Lesson Learned. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Let's not do that. Let's not draw Lesson Learned. No. No more. Mine. Okay. Why did I play two miracles? That was stupid. Okay. I'll get it back. It's fine. Alright. Kinda wanna see what this does. Oh, shit. Okay. Cool. That's absolutely ridiculous, but okay. Play this first so I can get some gold. And then I guess just straight up kill you. Oh, a dead branch. Cool. This is a bad idea. I don't think I have anything to actually gain block. Maybe I do. Cool. Yeah, okay. This is fine. Hmm. I could have upgraded that if I would have played Master of Reality first, but it's too late for that now. This is 18 damage. It's not enough to kill you. I can play both, though, and kill you. That way I won't take damage. Yeah, that'll work. Alright. Perfect. I'll go ahead and shuffle up Beta. I would like to kill you with this if I can. That won't be enough. Yeah, this is fine. Okay. All right, that's plenty. If I can draw it again, that's great. Well, maybe not. Oh, well, that's interesting. I still don't have anything to block with. And I, seem to have discarded my lesson learned. So, I guess I'm just gonna kill him. Oh well. They're really trying to give me those cards, aren't they? Ooh, a lantern. I don't like my chances. Let's go this way. Hey, I can heal again. Cool. Yo, Gremlin. Cool. Let's see here. Cool. Six-plated armor would still mean that I get hit. That's the only thing. So, I don't really have a choice. I don't have any scry. Alpha's cool, but meh. That won't hurt you. I guess let's do this. Could enter Wrath. Get rid of you. 20 damage. There we go. Perfect. Upgrade all my cards. Liquid bronze. Alright. What could I play twice? Ooh, I know. Hold on. I could just straight up kill you. But why would I do that?
Alright, well, I guess hit me. Do I have... Nope. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade all my cards like this. What relic? Actually, yes. I will keep that, thank you. This is fine. Also, I'm getting my mouse all crazy. Playing this. Interesting. I'm gonna play that. I'm not ever going to be in calm, but I can at least get it out of my deck. Choose any number of cards to discard. Don't want you right now. I don't want you right now. Either of those help me. That'll work. I need to upgrade omniscience. Don't need you. I'll keep establishment. Right. Cool. Oh, if I do any damage, oh no, I'm gonna die. That's painful. I'll take all those, thank you. I would like the plated armor, please. There we go. Ooh. That's actually pretty cool. Thank you. Oh, that's regret. Oh, okay.
And boom. Hell yes. Okay. That was interesting. Alright. Black Star. I'm gonna be fighting elites anyways. Ooh, but pure water. It's the only place I can get it is at a boss. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Or holy water, I should say. One, two, three. Looks like it's three no matter which way. Oh, nope, that way's four. Okay. Go in this way. Okay. I'll keep that. This is fine. Of course. Let's go ahead and do that. Kind of with the beta, but which? Let's do that. I'm gonna take some damage anyways. So what's it matter? Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna kill you. I'll upgrade my card later. Thank you. Alright, okay, cool. Ah. I'll take 10 damage, it's okay. I don't have anything that draws cards. So you're just gonna die. Oh well. Meh. That card is ridiculous. Yeah. Give me Necronomicon. You know what? That's fine. I'll take that too. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. That hurts. Quite a lot. Oh. Well, that's interesting. I can play everything now. Oh, it can't vault. What can I do? And play establishment. All right, cool. Well, this doesn't really help me very much, does it? I guess I can do that. Two betas. Whatever. I guess I could have played one of these. Well, I'll have to late now. Boop. Boop. Okay. Intercom, huh? That's a lot of expenditures. I'm gonna apply some weak here. I guess I could have vaulted. Who's doing the most damage? You are? Okay, I've got plenty of block. Well, I'm still one away, but yeah. Dang it, I'm one away. I just need a little more damage that isn't that damage. Can I, you know what, let's do this. There we go. And I can upgrade Alpha. Okay. Singing Bold, Stilled Chaos, that's awesome. I'm gonna get 2 HP because I wanna keep my deck pure. Ooh, another Deva form. Really? End my turn, huh? Screw you. Right. What would I play twice? Two betas? Maybe two wishes. The plated armor. Let's start with block. You know, actually, this wouldn't be a bad idea. But, boop. Let's go ahead and grab some plated armor. Alright. I can do this. That. Dog, why are you barking? I could draw two cards. I can retain that, I guess. Alright. Anything else? Kinda wanna save this miracle. Okay. This is fine. Am I about to die? Oh. Well, this could be really good and really bad. I guess I'm gonna kill you. Alright, ooh. Start each combat in calm? Hell yeah. That's pretty awesome. I have 9 HP. So I guess let's die like heroes. Or like stupid people, you know, one of the two. Selena, I have no idea. Let's see. Okay. This is a thing. I could kill you with this in divinity mode. Why are you barking? Oh my god. All right, let's just do it. Screw it. Hey, a blood vial. 2 max HP. All right, cool. Frozen egg. Never gonna use that. Thank you, though. Oh, cool. Actually, thank you. Right. Oh, I could have dealt 30 damage. Oh, I can only play it if it's my only attack. Well, fuck. 18 damage versus 12. Alright. Hopefully I don't die. Let's see, let's do the math real quick. 13. 12 and 7 is 19. I think I'm gonna die. Yep, let's.
let's try again. There's gotta be something different I can do. Hmm. I forgot that I played like water. Okay. Well. Oh, that's different. More block. Thank you. All right. I'm happy now. I'm not gonna die. At least not this time. Just go ahead and boop you. Cause fuck you. I think I just gotta kill you. I don't really have much of another choice. Wait, hold on. Can I... Let's see what happens. Hey, I got it. Awesome. Toxic egg, a fairy in a bottle. Hell yes. Get more health and keep going. No dog. No? Here, you can have my gold. You do not have my stuff. Here. Right. Be really stupid of me to go that way, wouldn't it? Yeah, I'm gonna rest. Hopefully it's not as bad. Oh, yeah, okay, I can deal with this. Alright. Boop. Right. It is the only attack in my hand. Oh. No, it's not. Alright, cool. You're dead. Devotion. Alpha. Guess I'm taking 10 damage now. Yeah, okay, this'll work. Gonna get Art of War. That's pretty cool. Let's do this. Let's do that again. Ragnarok. Signature move. Alpha. Push points. Scrawl. Oof. I could have killed you if I would have used Blasphemy. But that's okay. Oh my god, I got so many things. Ow.
You. I have a chance. I do not have a chance. I'm Omega. I know that I can kill you. That's not really my problem right now. Fine. Gremlin Horn is amazing. Thank you. I'm gonna regret this. Alright, sure. What do I want to play twice? Let's play Wish twice. I would like the plated armor for this fight. Mission establishment. Actually, I kind of want that on you too. Alpha. Okay, let's go. Fight me. I'll take it. I would like to upgrade you, but I guess I can't, so. Oh, it's upgraded anyways. Okay, enter divinity. Deal a bunch of damage. Both of those are fine. No, I don't stay in divinity. Okay. Well. Okay. Why blasphemy? Why? Okay. All right. Weave. Sponger. Yeah, actually. 22 damage of that. 67 and 22. upgrade a card. Yay, Omniscience is upgraded. Cool. Alright. Tiny house it is. Thank you. Nope. Thank you. I'm cool with what I've got. There's four that way. There's four that way. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Which way has more question marks? One, two, three, four. That looks like this way. That one's got a shop. Is there a shop further up? Nope. That's the only shop on the map. I guess I'm gonna go shopping. That one, maybe? Yeah, let's do that. I want to go to the later one, so I'll have more money since it's the only shop. Thank you. Beta. This does 15 damage. Oh. Maybe I can get lesson learned before I get back to you. Almost all my cards are upgraded, right? Should I get the sword? By upgraded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 are not upgraded. Okay. Alright. Block, I can deal 12 damage to you, I can put a beta in, and I can vault. Right. Give me the card I want. Yes. Play this first, so I don't take damage. Upgrade lesson learned. Hell yeah. Bottled lightning. Ooh, start with a skill. If I start with judgment, I can kill stuff automatically if it's got less than 40 health. Not likely to happen on the third act, though. Fail omniscience? I could play Deviform twice if I play omniscience. Or wish. Let's do judgment. I'll fight you. Fight me. Alright, see? That's what I thought. Alright. Well, that's fine.
Discard. Wish. No. Don't discard anything. I like this. Yep. Cool. If I hold up. Hold up a second. Interesting. Okay. Let's do this. In four string, right? Master reality. Enter wrath. Gain two strength. Gain a bunch of block. That's what I thought. That is what I thought. Okay. Can I survive? Oh. Okay. Yep, that's what I want. Thank you. Got almost all my stuff upgraded. Cloak Casp. At the end of your turn, gain one block for each card in your hand. Ooh. That's a pretty interesting. Alright. Interesting. See what else I get real quick. Hold on. More judgments, huh? Alright. Four strength it is. If I redraw everything. Cool. Awesome. That'll work. All right, that's fine. Yeah, let's go this way. Ooh. I guess I'm losing 4 max HP because I don't want any of that. Oh no. I was gonna go to the shop, I forgot. Oh no. Well, shit. I don't want your mask. Go away. I completely forgot about the shop. So sad.
That's so much gold, too. It's almost enough to kill you. But not quite. Discard everything. Anything I can play? Nope. Gambling chip. Okay. Let's go. Devotion. Judgment doesn't do me any good right now. I was kind of hoping I'd run into the elite for this act. That's just not happening. I don't want to keep you. Kind of want to keep you. Let's just replace you. Devotion. Wish. Strength. I'm gonna go ahead and miracle. Ooh, double alpha. Devotion. Consecrate. Miracle again. Ooh, talk to the hand. Scroll. Hey. Okay. Cool. End turn. Right. I didn't use my beta. That was dumb of me. It's not enough. I don't have anything to hit you either. Alright, I guess I'm gonna lose some health here. Oh. Yeah. Okay. ooh. Alright. It's kind of hoping that I would get something else to exhaust, but that just did not happen. Return. Who has messaged me? Okay. Ooh. Will it be enough to kill you? Yeah, that's what I figured. All right, keep going. Give me a shot, please. I'm so stupid. See, I knew I shouldn't have got judgment. That sucks. Don't want expunger this turn. So I'm gonna do that. Dang it, I got lesson learned. No, wait, I fucked up. I was gonna use lesson learned so I can retain it. I'm stupid. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. And then we're gonna do this. Or strength. Oh, lesson learned exhausts. Damn it. Okay. Well, that's a problem. This is not what I meant to do at all, but I guess whatever. Is it only retained for this turn? Hello? Good. Goodbye. Yep, it's only retained for that turn. Damn it. Okay, well, at least I learned something. Might as well. I need you to play this, please. Aw, I'm gonna take a damage. Sad face. Oop, yep, okay. Let's just get rid of some of this stuff. Really no reason not to do this. Okay, yeah, my turn. Don't really want that. I don't really want that. Alright. Let's do this. What will I play twice? Mm. That'll work. Thank you. Max HP up. Let's keep going. Kinda wanna hit, yeah, let's go that way. How many cards I got left? Alright. Add 3 miracles to my hand. Ooh. Oh, give me a shot, please. Nah, I'm gonna keep judgment for this one. I think I'm good, actually. Let's gain strength. Gonna screw you over. Foresight. Alpha. Miracle. Miracle. And play worship, I guess. Ooh. Collect. Fall straight. End of my turn. Can I deal enough damage to not kill you? Yeah. There we go. Cool. Fatal is still non-minion, isn't it? Fuck, I fucked up. I forgot. Let's just double check in case I'm wrong. And I did it wrong. Yep, not minion. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. Foresight. Good strength. Let's play omniscience. That was unexpected. Okay. So that means that keeping judgment's kind of pointless, isn't it? Discard both of these because I have a good feeling. That's literally it, because I have a good feeling. I'll play Omega. Whatever. Is just, yeah, lesson learned is back in my stuff, so I kind of want to keep you, but I don't think I can. Mm-hmm. Give me judgment. Not judgment. Whatever it's called. I don't want any of you. Yay, there it is. Ragnarok. Cool. Oh, Oh, keep on going. Keep on keeping on. Give me a shot. Shit. All right. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Should have got rid of Alpha too, but you know what? I'm just gonna use it. Master of reality. Okay. Kind of want a one. So I can play Volt. Perfect. I guess Expender would be pretty cool, but it would also get rid of all my stuff. Whoop, shit. It's fine. Okay. Alright. Cool. And just to do that. Awesome. You're going to give you your spikes, but I can now kill you. Can I? Yes, I can gain 6 block. Cool. And boop. Hell yeah. Oh. I don't want the dexterity. Drawing 3 cards would be really good. I'm playing against the Time Eater though. I have so much gold. Mm-hmm. damage. I'll take it. These are, I'm already in calm. You know what? Just die. How close I am to upgrading all my deck. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's nothing not upgraded. Okay. Add 2 miracles to my hand. Can't not take that. What do I got left? Devotion's the only card I have left not upgraded. Alright. Fully upgraded deck. Let's do this. Let's get rid of Judgment. And I think that's it. We're gonna play Master of Reality first. Master of Reality, Devotion, Alpha, Establishment, See Reality is nice, Study is nice, keep the miracles in my turn. Alright, 6. Did it get both of my deviforms? Yes, it did. Okay. Ten, 11. That'll work. 12. All right. I'm gonna start with. Oh, I'm in Divinity right now. All right. Four. Yeah, this is fine. Nine. Ten. 11. And 12. It's fine. I'll kill you this turn. I think. Yeah, I think if I do this. I'm gonna do this. You are very dead. Okay. Oh, that was a long and drawn out fight. I don't think I've put that much time in a daily climb in a while. 1185. That's definitely nowhere near the top. But did I get anything for having a unique deck? That's what I want to know. Highlander. That's what I thought. One perfect, but it's okay. So nothing for having only rare cards. Okay. Cool. Ooh. Cool. All of these are cool. Only got one perfect, but it's okay. I think I did really well. Oh boy. They don't think I did really well, though. I wonder how I could have done that very much better, aside from time-wise. Alright, well, it's okay. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.